Hey guys, let's draw hair today. When you draw hair, you don't need to draw every single hair. You can draw them in a total mass and outline only a few strands. But in this video, I'll show you how to draw a strand of hair in a realistic way. You may stop it any stage. Everything depends on your patience. To start with, I select a mid-tone from the palette and fill the area. I add dark and light strands, and then blur them slightly. You can use a smudge tool or the gaussian blur filter to blur. Then I add some random hairs out of the mass. Now we add some darker hair and a bit of blur. You may repeat this stage several times. When I draw the hair, I don't use special brushes. I prefer to work with a simple hard and soft brushes only. Make the dark areas even darker to convey the total volume. And again, I use a smudge tool. This tool makes the hair slightly blurry and softer, and I really like this effect. To learn drawing the hair, you will need a time and practice. To learn how to draw straight lines, light, volume, contrast, try to use more photo references for your work. And please, don't worry if you can't draw it as good as you want. You will be better and better if you practice, I promise you. Now add some light strokes to show the light areas. I use a hard, transparent brush and then erase the borders with a soft white eraser. I use a small brush to make little strands clearer and smooth them with the smudge tool. Then I add some contrasting dark strokes. When drawing hair, it's important not to forget about the contrast, so that the hair doesn't look flat. Now I want to emphasize the light area even more. I add some light strokes again and erase the borders with a soft eraser. I add a few stray hairs and refine the shape, making it smoother. Then I draw small details. To make the hair even softer and naturally looking, I copy the layer with the hair and use the motion blur filter in the lower layer. Then I slightly remove the outer edges of the upper layer. I use a soft eraser for this, so the hair borders look softer and as in motion. I have decided to add a little more contrast to the hair. To do this, I have copied them and put the upper layer in the multiply mode. I slightly go over the light areas with a white soft eraser, increasing the volume. On a new layer, I add very thin contrasting hairs and also erase the borders with a soft eraser. Little more light and the final finishing touches. Thank you so much for your patience, guys. Good luck.